treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY's Ollie. Today we're gonna make ice cream in a bag. It's super quick to make it, so yummy. Today we're gonna need a bake bag, a small bag, a cup, some salt, chocolate, syrup, milk, and ice. First, put the small bag on the cup like this. Now put the milk and the chocolate syrup in the cup and mix it up. Then close the bag up. Now put the ice and the salt into the bag. Then put the little bag into the big bag. And close it. Now squeeze and shake the bag for a while. After a while, you can take out the bag. It will turn into ice cream. Ta-da! That's it. Now we can eat it. Time to scoop it out and eat it. Doesn't it look so yummy and delicious? Okay, let's try it. Come on, Gabe. Do you want to try some? Yummy! That tastes delicious. And my tummy, it tastes like chocolate. It was so easy to make. Like and subscribe. See you guys next time.